We have a lot of people over there who are suffering and who have a lot of issues. And if we have the fame and we have the money, yeah, we are supposed to go back and make sure we help others.
First of all, I have to thank you very much for taking a big decision to help me. But it's really a very strong decision that you made, because you can't just not know someone and try to help the person. So tell him thank you. He's been a wonderful person. He's been like a father to me, like a mother. He's just been great to me, and I'm really grateful to him.
Our dream is to build a hospital in Nigeria, starting from Nigeria and four other countries in Africa. But all the same, funds have been the issue. But if we do have that or build it, it's going to help a lot. Wonderful feeling. It's a feeling you can't really describe, but it's always nice when you see people coming to you and say thank you, and you're asking them why, and they say I'm one of the beneficiary of Kanu Foundation. It means a lot. It means more than winning trophies. Winning trophies is good, it's good feeling, but saving lives is more than that. So that's why all of us have to really come together and make sure we can make the city a better place for everybody to live.